Kabir was the disciple of A. Vallabhacharya, B. Ramanand, C. Ramanuj, D. None of the above. The correct answer is Ramanand. Which monument was not built by Shah Jahan? A. Taj Mahal, B. Red Fort, C. Jama Masjid, D. Fatehpur Sikri. The correct answer is Fatehpur Sikri. Who was the ruler of Delhi when Babur attacked India? A. Sikandar Lodi, B. Behlul Lodi, C. Mahmud, D. Ibrahim Lodi. The correct answer is Ibrahim Lodi. Gayatri Mantra is written in A. Rigveda, B. Yajurveda, C. Lakshmi Puran, D. None of the above. The correct answer is Rigveda. At the time of Alexander's invasion, which dynasty ruling North India? A. Maurya, B. Nanda, C. Kushan, D. Gupta. The correct answer is Nanda. Who was not a part of Navratnas of Vikramaditya? A. Kalidas, B. Varahamihira, C. Charka, D. Amrasimha. The correct answer is Charka. Use of zero and decimal system was introduced during the period of which dynasty? A. Gupta, B. Pallav, C. Maurya, D. Kushan. The correct answer is Gupta. Who was the founder of Madras? A. Robert Clive, B. Lord Dalhousie, C. Sir John Child, D. Francis Day. The correct answer is Francis Day. Who was the founder of Indian Boy Scouts? A. Robert Baden Powell, B. Ernest T. Seton, C. Dan Beard, D. Robert Powell. The correct answer is Robert Baden Powell. The national song of India, Vande Mataram, was first published in which novel in 1882? A. Sitaram, B. Anandamath, C. Geetanjali, D. None of the above. The correct answer is Anandamath. Who had renamed the famous diamond Syamantakamani as Kohinoor? A. Ahmad Shah Durrani, B. Nadir Shah, C. Sultan Mahmud, D. Timur Shah Durrani. The correct answer is Nadir Shah. Din-e-Ilahi religion was founded by A. Jahangir, B. Shah Jahan, C. Aurangzeb, D. Akbar. The correct answer is Akbar. The other name of Chanakya is A. Samudragupta, B. Amarsimha, C. Kumar Gupta, D. Vishnu Gupta. The correct answer is Vishnu Gupta. Who is the author of the book Ramacharitamnas? A. Kalidas, B. Valmiki, C. Tulsidas, D. Surdas. The correct answer is Tulsidas. Vande Mataram was first sung at the session of the Indian National Congress in A. 1886, B. 1892, C. 1896, D. 1930. The correct answer is 1896. Which battle gave East Indian Company the right to collect of revenue in India for first time? A. Battle of Plassey, B. Battle of Buxar, C. Anglo-Maratha War, D. Anglo-Mysore War. The correct answer is Battle of Buxar. Who was the Governor General of India during Indian Rebellion of 1857? A. Lord Wellesley, B. James Brown Ramsay, C. Charles Canning, D. Lord Cornwallis. The correct answer is Charles Canning. Who had implemented the doctrine of lapse policy in India? A. Lord Wellesley, B. Lord Ripon, C. Charles Canning, D. Lord Dalhousie. The correct answer is Lord Dalhousie. Who had founded Hindu reform movement Arya Samaj in 1875? A. Raja Ram Mohan Roy. B. Dayananda Saraswati. C. Swami Virajnanda. D. Dibendranath Tagore. The correct answer is Dayananda Saraswati. Who had written the book Geet Govind? A. Banbhatta. B. Kalidas. C. Vahmihir. D. Jayadev. The correct answer is Jayadev. The city of Agra was founded in 1504 by A. Akbar. B. Sikandar Lodi. C. Shah Jahan. D. Ibrahim Lodi. The correct answer is Sikandar Lodi. During which governor rule, the Indian Civil Service was introduced? A. Lord Cornwallis. B. Lord Macaulay. C. Lord Curzon. D. Lord Ripon. The correct answer is Lord Cornwallis. When the declaration of Purna Swaraj made by the Indian National Congress? A. 1932. B. 1918. C. 1921. D. 1930. The correct answer is 1930. Which Viceroy of India take the decision of partition of Bengal? A. Lord Curzon. B. Lord Ripon. C. Lord Wellesley. D. Lord Minto. The correct answer is Lord Curzon. In which year the Indian National Congress was established? A. 1882. B. 1896. C. 1906. D. 1885. The correct answer is 1885. Who is known as the founder of Indian National Congress? A. Dinshaw Wacha. B. Surendranath Banerjee. C. Allan Octavian Hum. D. Dadabhai Naoroji. The correct answer is Allan Octavian Hum. Who was the first woman president of Indian National Congress? A. Sarojini Naidu. B. Annie Besant. C. Nele Sengupta. D. Kamala Nehru. The correct answer is Annie Besant. The first round table conference in London was held in the year A. 1928. B. 1929. C. 1930. D. 1931. The correct answer is 1930. The Indian Councils Act, 1909 is also known as A. Gandhi-Irwin Pact. B. Montagu-Chelmsford Reforms. C. Moulamento Reforms. D. None of the above. The correct answer is Moulamento Reforms. Who was the first Secretary of State for India? A. Viscount Cranbourne. B. Lord Randolph Churchill. C. Lord Ripon. D. Edward Stanley. The correct answer is Edward Stanley. Who was the last Governor General of Indian under East India Company rule? A. Lord Salisbury. B. Lord Canning. C. Lord Ripon. D. Lord Dalhousie. The correct answer is Lord Canning. Who was the first president of Indian National Congress? A. Surendranath Banerjee. B. Dadabhai Naoroji. C. Annie Besant. D. Vimesh Chunder Banerjee. The correct answer is Vimesh Chunder Banerjee. In which year Akbar reigned the power of Mughal Empire? A. 1523. B. 1556. C. 1520. D. 1495. The correct answer is 1556. Who wrote the book Ainayakbari or the Constitution of Akbar? A. Toda Mail. B. Man Singh. C. Pazi. D. Abul Fazla. The correct answer is Abul Fazla. Who built the famous Shalimar Bagh of Srinagar? A. Baba. B. Akbar. C. Jahangir. D. Shah Jahan. The correct answer is Jahangir. Which Mughal emperor is also known as Alamgir? A. Baba. B. Jahangir. C. Aurangzeb. D. Humayun. The correct answer is Aurangzeb. Who was the first Mughal emperor to enforce Sharia law in India? A. Akbar. B. Aurangzeb. C. Bahadur Shah II. D. Humayun. The correct answer is Aurangzeb. Famous Moroccan traveler Ibn Battuta visited India during the reign of A. Muhammad bin Tughtluq. B. Sultan Ghiyatuddin. C. Sultan Feroz Shah Tughtluq. D. Sultan Muhammad Shah. The correct answer is Muhammad bin Tughtluq. Delhi's only lady ruler Razia Sultana belongs to which dynasty? A. Tughtluq dynasty. B. Lodi dynasty. C. Khilji dynasty. D. Slave dynasty. The correct answer is Slave dynasty. Who was the founder of Lodi dynasty in India? A. Ibrahim Lodi. B. Sikandar Lodi. C. Behlol Lodi. D. None of the above. The correct answer is Behlol Lodi. Who was the founder of Slave dynasty in Delhi? A. Razia Sultana. B. Ghiyasuddin Balban. C. Aram Shah. D. Qutbuddin Aibak. The correct answer is Qutbuddin Aibak. Chinese traveler Xuanzang visited India during the reign of A. Ashoka. B. Harshavardhan. C. Kanishka. D. Chandragupta I. The correct answer is Harshavardhan. Who was the founder of Vijayanagara Empire? A. Raja Raja Chola. B. Pulkesi I. C. Harihara I. D. Deva Raya I. The correct answer is Harihara I. Who is the writer of the book Ratnavali? A. Vishnu Sarma. B. Koitilya. C. Kalidasa. D. Harshavardhan. The correct answer is Harshavardhan. Who is the writer of the book Panchatantra? A. Vishnu Sarma. B. Charak. C. Hala. D. Harshavardhan. The correct answer is Vishnu Sarma. Which king assumed the title Shiladitya? A. Changupta I. B. Ashoka. C. Samudragupta. D. Harshavardhan. The correct answer is Harshavardhan. Which Sikh guru initiated the Sikh Khalsa in 1699? A. Guru Nanak. B. Guru Arjan. C. Guru Tegh Bahadur. D. Guru Gobind Singh. The correct answer is Guru Gobind Singh. Chandragupta Maurya founded the Mauryan Empire after defeating A. Shunga Dynasty. B. Nanda Dynasty. C. Shishunaga Dynasty. D. Gupta Dynasty. The correct answer is Nanda Dynasty. Famous poet Banavata was a member in the court of the king A. Akbar. B. Vikramaditya. C. Harshavardhana. D. Samudragupta. The correct answer is Harshavardhana. First Sanskrit grammar book Ashtadhyayi was written by A. Banavata. B. Tulsidas. C. Bhaskar. D. Panini. The correct answer is Panini.